Oh, it's good to be back in Dark Souls 1. I just had this funny feeling that I want to play this game again. I know everyone has that feeling from time to time. You always have to come back to this masterpiece at least once in a year. Look at this shit. Boom. And boom. Nice. Pro player. Nice. Huh. That was a beautiful move. And straight in the ass. Oh, here we go. Now we got the best armor in the game. The Naked Man. If you could pick one game that you could play again without no memories of it, I think it would be Dark Souls 1. That was a humiliation. I know this feels pretty clunky compared to Elden Ring or Dark Souls 3 or something, but it still holds a special place in my heart. Hello, shit head. Here we go. That's nice. No hit runny. Crazy no hit run. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Okay, let's go get the Gravelord's Sword. I need to go to Skull City to be able to access that beautiful ass blaster weapon. Looking at my character's back makes me have a body dysmorphia. And down, down we go to the best place in the game. I'm serious. Eat shit. If I don't take this bonfire, I'm able to homeward bone out. Do I trust myself enough? I do. Come on, I need to do this on the first try. Oh, come on, come on. Hit that, yes. Nice. Into the coffin, come on, man. Climb in. This is nice. Look at that muscular tone. This is absolutely beautiful. Ryan Reynolds in a coffin. Hey, Mr. Graveman, give me a sword. Thank. Here we go. Look at this shit. Boom. Now we can just homeward bone back. Yeah, I might as well go the regular route. There we go. Oh, straight in the dick. I know the Sveihander is better, but I still like to use this one from time to time. Hello, misters of the Undead Burg. Ah, hardest boss. Come on. There we go. Ah. Oh no, would there be a dragon? Dodge. Ah, I dodged that. Bye bye, dragon. Where is Donke? I don't even know why, but I'm going to the shopkeeper. There. I don't know, maybe I'll kill him for some reason. Yes. Could you stop shooting, please? Thanks, man. Okay, let's go kill that Taurus demon. The hardest boss in the game. Open the door. Thanks. Hello. How is that possible? There we go. We are able to fast roll with the Tarzan outfit. Is this a mistake? This might be a mistake. But I'll tell you soon if this is actually a mistake. Oh, this is a mistake. Oh, this is a huge mistake. Fuck, roll upwards! What the fuck was that? Now I got that dead person look. The time of the revenge has come. There we go. We only need to stagger him. Yes, yes, yes. I'll kill the archers first. I'm actually going to die to Taurus. I have only one Estus. God damn it. Come on, spawn, you idiot. Hello, old friend. You are about to get killed. Again. For the 1,000,000th time. There we go. Oh shit! That hurt like a motherfucker. Hey, I'm in your dick. Nice. That was dragon. Come here, please. Tank. Yes, this is the hardest part of the game. Harder than Honor Londo Knights. Harder than anything. Yeah, oh my. Oh, yes. Okay, let's speedrun this shit. Hey! I will actually die to this poison. Nah, not really. I'm dramatizing. Please, Firelink, save me from this poison. Hello, Mr. Bowl Haircut. God damn pervert. What the fuck? What are you doing here? Thank you. Ugh. Come on. Hello, Golden Knight. I know you are a good guy. Now let's go kill gargoyles, and then I kill the Golden Knight to get his ass ring. Yes, I'll summon him. Why then? Why not? I'll do what I want. Oh no. It's the gargoyles. Stop. It's the gargoyle fight. Come on. Oh shit, that hurts. Oh, why do I roll back to the fire? Am I stupid? Okay, ass to the ass. Nice. Didn't you upgrade Gravelord's Sword with the Demon Titanites? This guy gives me one. Or gives me upon his death. There we go. Give me that Demon Titanite. Nice. No, we get the plus one Grave Lord Sword. The game is over. So now I'm going back to the Firelink. I'm getting the Ring of Favor and going to kill Guelag, the Spider Woman. Now let's see if I can kick him out. Yes. Bye. Nice. Ring of Favor and Protection. That's what I need. Okay, now to Blight Town. Who doesn't love poison? Poison is the best. Hey! Oh, I almost missed that jump. Come on, I need to kill her fast. Okay, let's go kill Guelag then. And here we go. To the asshole of the spider. Here are the parasites. Come on. Come on, you big spider. Can you aggro man eater, please? Thanks. So I can do this at peace. Oh shit, I completely forgot about that attack. And there we go. Look at that glow, what the fuck? Yeah, I might as well go from here because I want the Havel's ring. Also, I want to see if I can get the Black Knight Halberd. Oh my fucking god. I always forget that which one of those you can pick. Fucking go. Oh my god, that was... my heart rate is approximately 1 trillion. Okay, just go. Just fucking go. I just need to survive this shit. I'm getting too confident. Hello, Black Knight. There. Okay, I'm going to kill Havel now. No mercy. No mercy for the Havel. Oh! Oh, he takes no damage. Doesn't matter, because I can... do this. And this. Oh, there it is. Easy as shit. Okay, Sense Fortress. Here I come. You know what? I'll go kill the butterfly. Why not? Oh no, there is no bonfire. Psych. I'm the master. Oh, what a beautiful butterfly. Do something, bitch. Come on. You goddamn insect. Could you land in front of me, please? Thanks. One. There we go. Okay, now it's time to go to Sense Fortress. This place used to give me a lot of trouble, but now I'm able to breeze through it like it's nothing. There. Double kill. There we go. Oh shit. Actually got kind of scared there. Oh. Nyeo. Shut up, you lizard man. Oh, here it is. The hard part. Oh fuck, I accidental roll. Made it. Oh fuck, that's... Yes. Bye. Rest in peace to those who doesn't know about this bonfire. This area is real hellhole if you don't know about that bonfire. There it is. The Iron Golem. Oh my god. You can't hit me. Nice. Come on, you stupid man. I don't know how you can, like, knock him off. So that's why I'm not knocking him off. Did I forget to go kill the giant? Oh fuck. I just made this so hard. I forgot you need to go kill the giant. Oh fuck. Let's do that. I deeply apologize about that. That was a rookie mistake. As you can see, it happens to the best of us. And I'm the best. There we go. I'm standing at his ass. Now this is better. Come on, you man. But I don't make many damage. I have a plus one weapon, so that might be it. Why did I kick him? Into the ass. He's just sitting there. He's swinging like he's drunk. There we go. Night, night. Oh, wow. Oh, hello, Master Gargoyle. My old friend. I hate you. What the fuck? Oh god, do I hate this part. This is the worst. The worst thing about this game. Why did he die from one attack? Ah! Why am I drinking a Estus? Okay, second try is the charm. Isn't that the usual saying? Gotcha, bitch. Oh, fuck, come on. Just don't fuck this up now. You only need to get to that ladder. Oh. Okay, here we go. First try. I promise. I absolutely promise. Oh, here we go. This is going to be easy. Easy as shit. There! That isn't even hard. I've never thought of that part. I promise. God damn, Silver Knight. What are you? A racist? I knew it. Okay, let's stop messing around and skip Anor Londo. There. Orster and smoke. First time. I promise. These fools are about to get molested. Come on. Oh! Oh my god, the slow inputs are murdering me. Come on, run! No, don't roll that way, goddammit! No. No, what the fuck is that? I'm pressing the circle! Oh my god, hit the R1! Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, fuck. Ai, vai viisin tätä hit. Oh, fuck. Run. Don't roll, run. What is matter with this guy? Oh my fucking god, why isn't this thing running? Thank, now you are running. What the fuck is this? That's bullshit. I'm literally doing this and this doesn't run. I don't understand. I think I'll end the video here. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this one. I see you guys the next one. See ya.